How did we do it? The first thing is we built the LED video wall, 20 foot long by 8 foot high. And the second thing is we created a short 3D animation using a trick of perspectives that fools the brain into seeing 2D objects into 3D. It's called an anamorphic illusion or forced perspective. It was a small add-on, but a big impact. Check out the video and let me know what you think. Thank you.